Good to see you.
Your work is doing well.
Yeah?
How are you?
I'm doing great. I'm doing terrific. But I came to you tonight to ask you for a favor. You might say it's a personal favor.
What's that?
Well, tonight, I want you to reach into the chest. I want you to reach right into the chest cavity of the Alliance, and I want you to rip their heart right out. That's what I want you to do tonight, Rock. You know how I want you to do that? By beating RVD. You see, last Monday night I asked RVD to join the World Wrestling Federation. He flatly refused. I told him he's either with us or against us. So what about it? The Rock versus RVD for the WWF Hardcore title tonight.
The Rock and RVD Hardcore title. Electrifying, no doubt.
It'd mean a great deal to me, Rock.
It's on. No question.
Yeah. Good. Thanks a lot.
No problem at all. Excuse me. One second. Before you leave, though, Vince, let The Rock ask you a quick question.
Sure.
Do you really think that winning the hardcore title would mean that much to you? Is that what you think?
Absolutely.
Tell you what, The Rock is really embarrassed about saying this in public, but, The Rock wipes a monkey's with what you think. You see, tonight, The Rock's gonna go out there, face RVD for the hardcore title, and electrify as only The Rock can. But The Rock isn't gonna do it for you. The Rock is gonna do it for the people. The people.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Chris Jericho, The Rock is tired.